movie. It's a crime what they put on the screen. I can hardly believe what I've seen. Do they think we're a lot of children? It would bore any four-year-old. What drivel! What nonsense! What escapist technical twaddle! Trouble in Tahiti, indeed. Trouble in Tahiti, imagine. There she is in her inch or two of sarong, floating. She sees him, the handsome American. I must say he's really a man, 6 feet tall and each foot just incredible. Rather madly in love, but there's trouble ahead. There's a legend.
If it Princess Mary, white man, and rain for the day, then the white man shall be sacrificed without delay.
To top it all off, the volcano erupts as the natives sing.
Olay, they go crazy
with the drumming and the chanting and ritual dance, while the lovers sing a ballad of saucy romance. It's so lovely, I wish I could think of it. Island magic, I think it was. Oh, a beautiful song, I remember it now. Island magic, where the midnight breezes caress us and the stars above seem to bless us. That's island magic. Island magic, well, in any case, a hero is tied to a tree. Did I tell you he's a fly?